Well, I love the Global Leadership Summit. It's very buzzy. There are some great speakers and contributors. I was particularly interested in the 3M story today, and I think this focus on companies and organizations really understanding their core competences and capabilities and then building out from that, but always thinking about what the next thing is going to be, because if you don't change or you don't cannibalize your own business, somebody else is going to do it for you.